This new feature will probably be added to Gorebox very soon.
Thank you.